Christine wanted to make a hat that looked ridiculously oversized on the person wearing it. Their inspiration came from the thought, what would happen if Croquette Z from Doctor Zeus? Dacron and Y have been used to hold the shape of the hat, which has been covered in fabric scraps.